Fortunately, I pride myself on my problem-solving skills.